So you see, here is the CMOS battery, in some instances referred to as the RTC battery. See, it's right on the motherboard. And so you have to actually bring out the motherboard to get, so that's what I've been doing. And so right here, this is it. At this point, I don't want to disconnect anything further. So you can just pop it up. So you see, yeah, that's it. So just to pop it up, put this my Phillips screwdriver and pop it up. So that's the battery. So you see, this is it. I'll do a confirmatory test, checking for voltage. So this is the positive. So do this. Okay, so you see the battery, the voltage reading says 0.410. Okay, let's see that again. 0.4. These batteries are rated 3 volts. Okay, I'll quickly compare with. I'll quickly compare the voltage with one of these new ones. So about, so this is a brand new one. Comparing the voltage. See, that's the new one. And then, okay, so you see the new one reads 3.3 volts, while the one from the laptop reads 0.4 volts. 0.4 volts, okay? So I just replace, put in this new one. Battery has been installed, and the next is to couple it back and test.